celebrated by Pope Francis, the first event he has held here in Philadelphia, coming to the Basilica really directly from the airport upon arriving here after spending the night in New York, after 2 days in New York City. He has a very busy day ahead of him today and soon tomorrow as well, which will be the conclusion of this group here.
Exactly, and as we talk, let's remember that we're listening to the beautiful pastoral music inside the Basilica of Saints Peter and Paul, while outside we're listening to slightly more percussive music as they prepare with their PA system for the big festival of the families later this evening. So if you're hearing a lot of noise, it's all about the Pope and his visit here today. He has said, he spoke today about a whole array of things in his homily. He spoke also about the challenges facing the church. Let's put a little bit of what he said and then we'll talk to it with our experts, Father Beck and Bruce Filer.